Well, they're level on points going into the match. Both will be looking for a win. It won't be easy because the statistics show how evenly matched these sides are.
Yeah, and they know each other so well inside out, so it's going to be difficult separating them.
Well, we're underway at last, and it's Atletico Madrid who've kicked off. Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Thiago Silva plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of the defence. Marco Verratti plays with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. The Atletico Madrid lineup. Diego Godin plays alongside Jose Maria Jimenez in the heart of defence. Antoine Griezmann plays up top with Fernando Torres.
Matuidi!
And he's missed it. Just taking the heat out of the moment, the ball back to the goalkeeper. Juan Ferran. Right now I'm looking forward to having a look at these two, Alan. Obviously it's a team game, but they're intriguing individuals.
Matuidi!
And the ball's in, it's a goal!
A goal from Matuidi, and the way he's guided that to the left-hand side of the goal, well, it's wonderful technique.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Mati Fernandez. Juan Ferran. And the defender has dispossessed him. Matuidi. Maxwell.
Ibrahimovic! And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
Jimenez. Juan Ferran. Matuidi.
He's got his shot off now.
Corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. Away from him.
Shot up! Oh, well saved!
Well, the flag's up. He's frustrated because he is caught offside. Maybe he made his run a bit too soon. Juan Ferran. Gabby. Maxwell wants to win it here. Griezmann. Matuidi. Felipe Luis. That's another turnover here. Able to make a good interception. Got the ball back.
It could be, he's kept it out.
That's a corner.
For another corner.
Griezmann. Verratti, and he gets it returned to him.
Can he do it? Terrific stop.
Corner. Griezmann, Gregory van der Veel. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Mati Fernandez. Possession won back by Atletico Madrid here. Gabby. Angel Di Maria. Verratti. Gregory van der Veel. Koke. Fernando Torres. And that's a clear foul by David Luiz. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Lucas. Atletico Madrid winning possession. Gabi. Well, he's appealing. He was onside, but no way.
No, I think it's time just to get back in position. Forget about that one.
Gabi. Koke. Diego Godin. Griezmann. Foul by Thiago Silva. For Thiago Silva, it's going to be a booking. Yellow. And it's played to Fernando Torres. One for Juan. Lucas. Cavani. The board has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. That's a straightforward effort, really, for the goalkeeper. Catching practice. That's a good shot on here.
They are still one down, but it shouldn't be the case.
No, really, the keeper was exposed, and he was helped an awful lot by the lad who's missed that shot.
They've linked up well. So it's 1-0 here. Going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain. Ball is moving again for the start of the second half. That will help ease the pressure. Matuidi.
Shoots!
He's gone for it, flashed a boot at it, really.
I think he's unlucky there, you know, because he didn't have any time. The defenders were closing down, so he had to take it early.
Gabi. That's an easy interception because the pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Koke. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Tweedy. Javier Pastore. Angel Di Maria.
Spot on with the pass.
Excellent defensive tackle. Angel Di Maria. Fernando Torres. David Luiz.
They're up for the back here.
Good distance to the clearance then. So the corner to come. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Griezmann. Javier Pastore. Angel Di Maria.
He can hit it here. Cavani!
Oh, that's a fantastic goal!
A goal from Cavani. And, well, that's evaded the keeper's grasp. A really good finish from him.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. And it's Ibrahimovic.
Jota!
Decent block. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection.
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And now he's looking for some support. Fine cross. Trying to pick out Di Maria. If he had a cap on, he could have thrown it on the ball. It's that simple for the goalkeeper. Thiago Silva. Mati Fernandez. Possession changes feet. Gabi. Fernando Torres.
Shots hit the post, and it's the crossbar.
And it's Ibrahimovic. It's a poor touch, and the possession's gone away. Able to make a good interception. Javier Pastore. Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier. Edinson Cavani.
He can't miss, and he scores spectacularly.